Hank Mobley, one of the great tenor saxophonists of the mid-50s, late 50s, and early 60s. His is a tune called My Groove, Your Move. Cool title. All the titles at that time were cool.
Thank you. Thank you.
facilities.
Hey, Jim, will you grab us one, too?
That's not the way to treat a rhythm section.
I went by age. Maybe so. Thanks a lot. I appreciate the energy you brought to that last tune. This next tune is a standard that this will be the first time I've ever played it, and I would venture to say it may be the first time the rest of the band has played it. That's one of the fun things in this group. We kind of all look for tunes and come up with things. So this is a Jerome Kern, Oscar Hammerstein II, popular song, I guess you'd call it, called Why Do I Love You? Thank you.
Thank you.
Aaron Gross, Evan Ringel, Shaquem Muldrow. Nice little tune, isn't it? Why do I love you? Let me count the ways. We're going to feature Mark on a vocal, and he went into the Nat King Cole book for this.
Yeah, I agree. Woo!
When I take my sugar to tea, all the boys are jealous of me. 'Cause I never take her where the gang goes. When I take my sugar to tea, I'm a rowdy doubter, that's me. She's a hi-hat baby, that's she. So I never take her where the gang goes when I take my sugar to tea. Every Sunday afternoon, we forget our cares, rubbing elbows at the Ritz with those millionaires. When I take my sugar to tea, I'm as rich as can be. So I never take her where the gang goes when I take my sugar to tea. Every Sunday afternoon, we forget our cares, rubbing elbows at the Ritz with those millionaires. When I take my sugar to tea, I'm as ritzy as I can be. 'Cause I never take her where the gang goes when I take my sugar to tea. When I take my sugar to tea.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, was the death of instrumental jazz. When they found out that somebody could sing and back them up with a trio, the big bands were done. But it was great hearing Mark sing it, even though he sort of contributed to our demise in the horn section here.
All the things that are going on the stage that you don't even know, right? All this undercurrent of tension, right?
Yes. Everybody owes everybody money. Okay, so this is the a tune well, it's a toughie, let's just put it that way. And it's a cool little tune, and it's a cool little arrangement, and with any luck, we'll see you at the end. This is Stompin' at the Savoy.
Thank you.
They stomped at the Savoy. Every night, yeah. Oh, man, that's a good workout. All right, we're going to slow it down a little bit. Go back to Hank Mobley. We started the night with Hank Mobley, and when you want to get a groove back on, you kind of go back to him. This is a tune from his Soul Kitchen album, which is probably the one we revere the most, although all of his records are great. But that one has so many wonderful tunes on. This is called Dig Dis.
Woo!
So decided to mix things up just a little bit. So let me introduce the next four tunes for you in a row, and you'll understand why I'm doing that. So the first one, Mark found another tune he wanted to share with you out of the Nat King Cole book. So we're going to feature Mark and the trio on Let's Face the Music and Dance. Then each of the horn players have selected a ballad to just play a single chorus for you. Shakeem will follow Mark with a ballad called Easy Living. And then Evan is going to play Here's That Rainy Day, and I'll do Darn That Dream. So we're going to let these guys have the stage.
Maybe trouble ahead, but while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance. Before the fiddlers have fled, before they ask us to pay the bill, and while we still have a chance, let's face the music and dance. Soon we'll be without the mowing, humming a different tune, and then. Oh, there may be teardrops to shed. Oh, but while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance. Thank you. before the fiddlers have fled, before they ask us to pay the bill, and while we still have the chance, oh, let's play some music and dance. Soon we'll be without the moon, humming a different tune, and then maybe teardrops ahead. But while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's take the music and dance. Let's face the music and dance. Thank you.
guys play pretty.
Yeah.
Would you like to hear one more ballad?
Yes.
How about one more ballad in the key of G?
How about Mark and I up the first eight?
Yeah. Sounds great.
You got the next one, then you come in on the bridge.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Thank you so much. Evan Ringel on the trombone, Shaquem Bogot on the tenor, and the trio on Let's Face the Music. Peggy, you'll like this one. So this is another Jerome Kern and Roger Oscar Hammerstein, the second tune. I'm trying to think of who I heard. Maybe Cannonball Adderley recorded this. Not many have recorded this, but this is called I've Told Every Star. Peggy's giving two thumbs up.
It's so terrible to be like so sharp.
I'm the whole ballad. Like, okay. So I guess I got the first eight. Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. I can't read all my notes. Boom, boom, boom.
Thank you.
any appointments. Oh, my goodness. Well, we've reached the end of our performance, and we want to thank you so much for coming out tonight. Really a fun night, and hope you enjoyed it as much as we have. Good, good. Happy to hear that. It is so inspiring for me as the old guy up here to be surrounded by such incredible talent. Don't you agree? Yeah. Amazing, amazing. Mark Wells on the piano. Aaron Gross on the bass. Donovan Cheatham on the drums. Evan Ringel on the trombone. Shaquem Muldrow on the tenor sax. Jim Ketch on the trumpet and flugelhorn. And we thank you so much for supporting this venue. Let's keep it going as long as we possibly can. Okay? Yeah, yeah. All righty. Well, we'll play a short little blues to kind of, you know, set you off on your trips home. This is called Mr. T. It's not from the Rocky series. It's actually in honor of the great Stanley Turrentine. All right. I'm going to just, well, we'll do the head twice and then just short solos.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
Donovan Cheatham, Aaron Gross, Mark Wells, Evan Ringel, Shaquem Muldrow, Jim Keck. Let's take them out. Thank you so much. Have a great weekend. Keep supporting the Sharp Nines.